This is Shambhavi and I am back with my Naila tutorial. Today I will be showing you Naila design based on a French nail art. Now today's nail art design is very easy, and if you are a college girl and you want that perfect college look with those perfect nails, then please do try it. And please, if you like my videos, then please subscribe to our channel and like our videos, and please do comment. Well, let's talk about today's nail art tutorial. As I told you before, it's based on French nail art tip, and it's a very simple nail art tutorial. Easy to apply, easy to be done, easy to make. Now let's don't waste our time and get on to the video.
So to start off with, I have already applied a base coat to my nails. The details and links to all the products used in this video will be mentioned in the description box below. After applying the base coat, I will apply a white nail polish on my pinky finger and my thumb. I will apply it in the form of a French tip. In my previous videos, I have already told you how to make a French tip nail design. If you missed it, I will mention the link to that video also in the description box. Next, I'll use a pink nail polish. It can be of any type of pink you like. I like bright colors, therefore I have used a bright pink color. Apply this shade onto your index and your ring finger. Apply it in the same French tip procedure. I have colored my middle finger with a bright sparkly silver color. After creating the base for our design, I will use a striper brush and a black nail polish to draw lines on my nail. You could also use any thin tip brush or paint brush, but don't forget to wash it with a nail polish remover later on. Now start making lines on the edge of the French tip from the inside. Make it as if you are drawing a line between the original color of your nail and the white and pink tip. Do not line up the middle finger.
You're the
further, I have used the dotting tool. You could also use toothpick to do the next part of your design too. Pour a little bit of black nail polish, dip your dotting tool or toothpick into it and make two dots on the line. You could either make it on the left center or right side of or whatever, like wherever you want to. I have chosen the right side. So draw two dots just above the line and extend it into a heart shape by pulling the color down to your side in a go. As you can see, I have made two dots and then pulled the excess color downwards so that it gives a heart shape. Continue doing it on all your fingers, leaving the middle finger. After completing the fifth step, take a clear nail polish, apply a dot on the starting of the middle finger or the cuticle area and place it. Use a stone or some decorative small rhinestone to decorate it. You could use more accordingly. I have chosen just one. Top coat and there you go, a perfect chic look design for the summers.
You're the
our tutorial video. We'll be coming up with more of this stuff on makeup, nails, cooking, DIYs and a lot of other stuff on our channel on every Wednesday and Sunday. So stay tuned, subscribe our channel, hit the bell icon and stay connected to us. Follow us on our Facebook and Instagram handles to know more about our upcoming videos and our upcoming themes what we are going to follow. Thank you. Bye. You're the